Goodman campus of Holmes Community College locks down after somebody steals an ATV and wrecks it in the entrance of the school. We're told the Holmes officer was shot at when they confronted that suspect. The officer was not hit, but that suspect did get away. That lockout was lifted shortly after 1 o'clock this morning. We're told all homecoming events and other events will go on as planned at Holmes.